Meow. 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 I had my tray table up, and my seat in the full upright position. Had my tray table up. Why is that song stuck in my head? I'm sorry, what the fuck? Listen, game. Why are you giving me pop-ups for crazy shit? Because I had my tray table up and my seat in the full upright position. Yep, that's totally why the game's giving me crazy pop-ups for stupid shit. It's all because of that tray table. And the seat being in the full upright position. Yep, totally. Totally legit. 10 out of 10. Would play again. I'll be back in a moment. I'm back. What am I doing? What do you want? You've got flashy, shiny bits above your head. That means you want something.
Your light is needed here.
Patrols in the plague lands. Yeah, fuck it, why not?
A lot to learn about the plague lands. Get back out there.
That's just basically kill things. Let's kill the fallen.
See any splicers? Tell him I said hi.
Archon's Forge. I don't want to do that right now. Alright. It's time for me to explain some things. Such as my introductionary bullshits. Hi, I'm Katana the Light.
Feed the dragon that is your light, and it will arm.
How the fuck are you? Put it in the comments.
Anything worthy of a closer look? You must burn each artifact, Guardian. Prove yourself once again, and the strength of the Iron Lords will be available to you.
I forgot how intellect, strength, and discipline work in this game. Yep. Total fucking idiot. Hadn't played it long enough, I forgot everything. There's my sit down. That's what button it is. Okay. Point. Yes, very good.
Oh, wow. More super from non-guardian. Oh, yes. Shield recovery immediately. Yes. This. Hold up. Intellect and discipline. 6939. Yeah, I'm losing intellect on that one. I need the... Oh, wow. How do I get... Oh, yeah, that was a problem, wasn't it? Bonus melee. Bonus super. Supers generate an extra orb and revive and be revived faster. Okay, this is my Void Walker one. My Void Lock, yeah! Now I'm starting to remember a few bits. Void Lock. The RAM is my Void Lock. Okay. Light Beyond Nemesis. Increase Intellect. Increase Strength. Oh yeah, Intellect. Oh yeah, I have to wear this and get kills while wearing it to level it the fuck up. Bonus super energy, special weapon kills, bonus super energy. Okay, I'll go with melee, and then that. So, what was I doing? This one. Heavy weapon kills. Discipline bonus increase. Okay. Starfire. Additional fusion grenades. Yep, solar lock. Sniper rifle ammo. Solar double kill agility boost. Yeah. Oh, I remember that one. Balto, please shut the fuck up, man. Where is my vault? There's my vault. I have a couple of Husk of the Pits. There, I've got those swords. That. Those swords. Okay, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 frickin' swords. Armor when using solar based. Armor and using arc based. Full grenade axiom bolt. Oh yeah. That is my void lock. That's my solar lock. In these, solar grenade. That was Arc. Wow. Void. Look, Balto, you're gonna have to get out of my lap, mate. Where the full super orbs recharge grenade and melee. I don't remember what I had blank on. Nova Bomb reduces the cooldown of the next Nova Bomb. I remember that. Void double kill. Arc double kill. Void Fang. Okay. Grenade energy on melee hits. Super energy from non-guardian. Void Walker melee. Yep, that's the one I want to work. Damn it. Fuck. I need to build my higher armor collection. That's what I need to do. Yeah, it's gonna take a lot. Solar grenades. Artifacts. Okay, I need to change that artifact. No, it's not there. Where the fuck are the artifacts? I forgot. Oh, yeah. Void grenades have a chance to do that. Okay, void it is. Been in the game for but a couple of seconds, basically. Okay, void. Now I'll change the subclass. There we go. Get that going. Cool down reduction of the grenade. Oops. remember what I had set up here. Size of explosions, increase the duration of energy drain. Yeah, I think it was set up for generating a lot more energy. Right, time for me to go and jump into the area to do the missions. Be quiet, Baldo. Fuck like me. And a nuisance. Interesting. Where? Yeah, that's the one. Off I go. Button layout. Jump, crouch, reload, switch, yes. Shoot, melee, super. Super was double bumpers. Grenade is left bumper by itself. Ah, yes, that's right. Left bumper was grenade, right bumper is melee. Message this person me. That is some pretty fast super energy generation. Oh, just randomly someone talks to me about being bullied. That's fucked up. Unfortunately, it keeps happening more and more frequently. God damn. Did I not chill the fuck out and take a goddamn breath for 5 fucking seconds? People not be bitches to each other. Sake. Okay, I had a mission thingy to do with stuff here. Tracked item. Nope, wrong button. Crack quests. I picked up a mission from okay, there we are. Bounties. Defeat Fallen. That's easy. I don't have to track that. Headshots. Precision shots. Prison of Elders. I don't know about that. Don't know about that. Yeah, I don't think that's gonna happen. Basically, both of these is just roll around shooting things. I can do that. Wrong fucking button. Vehicle. Yep, that's what I wanted to do. Accidentally in the head. I didn't even intend on that. Ah, spunk metal. Nope. No, exploding in my face. Now I'm asking myself, why am I going this particular direction? I was quite sure that if I shot these things... Hello, random droid. Please stop shooting at me. Thank you. Thank you for stop shooting at me. I have the relic. I don't know what it's good for, but I have it now. Look, mommy, that man can fly! Where did you go? You snuck around behind me, didn't you? Oh, you're up top. Okay. I missed completely. Oh yeah, spicy meat. Replace the one I just lost. Look, you guys, you're shooting way too much. Calm the fuck down. I need to take a look at something here. Ah, blank. There it is. Okay. Oh, that was priceless. Splicer key, consumables full. Can't I just send it to the vault? I mean, I know I can't, but why can't I? It's a valid point. It's totally legit. Oh yeah. Morrowing the fuck out of you. You're my Goomba trooper and I'm stomping your face in. Or some such bullshit. How can the Seekers seek if there's... Never mind. Was it something bigger that hit me? What was it? My goodness. Oh, headshot. I think. I have no fucking clue. Now. Now to find someone else to throw a grenade at. Look, if you don't all come out so I can throw grenades at you, I'm not gonna get my supercharged any faster. Damn. Seekers didn't activate on it. He's outside the circle. What a jerk. Bastard, it blew up in my face. Two? Those three enemies are knocked out with that. Why did you only generate two? How many minutes is it before that tank rolls in each rotation? It's like 15 minutes, maybe 30. Most of the stuff in this game has a bare minimum 5-minute rotation. Let's see, right around there, that should get the grenades. There we go, at least one of them was discombobulated. Look, splicer servitor, fuck off. Meow, Balto. Meow, indeed. Why are you pointing me in different locations? You're confusing me. Waypoint system was always confusing. Why am I surprised? Defend the war sat. Why the fuck not? I can generate nearly infinite grenades. That fail as soon as I joined, or succeed as soon as I joined. Your turn. Hold still, I shoot. Come back here, I punch. There we go. Ragdoll physics. Ooh, spunk metal. I don't know why I'm still collecting. Why are you glowing? Hal, is that you? Help me, Dave. I've fallen. Never mind, dude. How do I activate this thing again? I know it has something to do. Ah, yes! Why the fuck not?
The splicers won't be happy about this.
I'm not happy about this.
The splicers view the offerings they make here as sacred. They won't be happy about this.
Wow. Exploder skank got me. Yeah, I forgot about how difficult that bit was.
We'll get him next time.
Of course we'll get him next time. There's always these butt wiping paper towels in there next time. Wait, what? I could have swore I saw a button prompt flash on screen for just a brief fraction of a second. Hal, what are you doing over here? I'm glitching out, Dave. I told you, dude, my name's not Dave. Hal, what the fuck? Are you teleporting? No, Dave. I told you, my name's not Dave. Oh, yeah. Now it's your turn. Come back here, I'm gonna punch you in the face. Hide behind this rock for just a moment. That grenade did something. It killed a thing. I'm very sort of pleased with what the fuck is this shit that's happening. That genuinely surprised me. Did it. Everything in this. How? What the fuck, man? I'm back, Dave. No, I'm not. Go away. I forgot. Those spawn-in caves were implemented in the game design for the levels. Or the environment. Instead of them just randomly spawning out of an ass, they have a cave that they spawn inside of, which is equivalent to a very large ass. Oh, crouch. Where's my crouch button? Yeah, there it is. I forgot where the fuck it was for a second. Like an idiot. Am I sneaking over here? They don't know where I am right now. That's good for me. It's also bad for me. Because being an idiot and fucking getting surrounded is not a good idea. You just thought that I couldn't see you. Captain? Oh, Captain, my Captain. You get a grenade to the face. I know it would be absurd for me to be able to pick up my own orbs of light that I generate. But I would really like to be able to do that. Just for the fucking hilarity of it. Splicer, Reaver, something or another. I didn't pay attention to that last bit too well. Yep, spicy peas. Look, you're gonna have to stop sword spraying me. It's not helping your situation. Fine. We'll play tagsies. You hit me, I hit you. Even without a melee charge, I beat your ass. Happy with that? loot. And fuck. That is not what I wanted to do. I did not want to collect the relic right just then. I did take his health down substantially because of relic attacks. I need to generate super. You take grenade to the face. I need to gen super. That's not a lot of super. Hey, tank, you take grenade to the face. Oh, you do have an AoE slam. Shooting the wrong way. I'm over here now. See, you're just shooting the wrong way every time, man. I mean, you shoot right, I'm over to the left. It's just, shooting the direction that I'm not, you know? You gotta stop this. Ah! You finally stopped it! You aimed at me! I'm proud of you. You made progress. That's just for good measure. I can generate another one if I hit a swarm of enemies, and I can get it done in about 15 seconds. After I land, I'll have to go back to orbit to get back out of here. Damn. If it didn't kill me first. Down here. I've never been this direction before. Of course, I hadn't played the game in about 4 years. Four years. Question. What the fuck is this? Also, why the fuck is this? I can get down over there, but I don't believe I can get up on top of this area. Unless... No. Ah, that's disturbing. Okay, you're playing yo-yo tentacles. Hal, what the fuck are you doing over here? You cannot escape me, Dave. No. Yes, I can, actually. No, you cannot, Dave. Fuck! Right? Fine, Hal's everywhere. Fuck him. I'll just do what I'm gonna do. I don't know why I'm going over here. I just know that I'm going. I can stand on this stuff. Fuck yeah. That is not going to get anywhere very quickly. And fuck. How far out can I stand on this? I don't like what I'm seeing here. Underneath this thing and go out there, and then there's nothing there. Literally, fucking nothing. Not a SIVA collectible. Nope. Nothing. I have this area you can actually walk around in, and there not be anything here. Except for a soft kill boundary. That makes a lot of sense, doesn't it? Not for me, no. No, that doesn't make any sense. Why are those areas even accessible? It's nice that they're accessible down there, but why is it there's something hidden away in at least one of those two areas I went through? Like next to the giant fucking tentacles. Understand what's with those red swatches. Okay, I'm just gonna go with it. Huh. Why enemies I'm not finding, I hear. Hey, Hal, how you doing? Oh, look, Hal again. I'm doing well, Dave. Good for you. You're everywhere, you crazy bastard. Every fucking where. Yes, everywhere, Dave. Also, I keep telling you, man, my name's not Dave. That this has become destiny, but Hal is in charge. Yep, it's totally Hal. It was always Hal. This does something, I just don't know what it does. Either that or I don't remember. Possibly a little bit of both. But then again, you know, Hal's in the walls, he's in the ceiling. And over here, Hal is even in the floor. I might have a bit of a problem with Hal being everywhere.
But I can deal with it.
There's a thingy here that did something. I don't remember what, but now I'm gonna have to go back to orbit because there's no other way to get out of here. The thing I missed about playing this game was me playing as a warlock. Just playing as a warlock. That's what I missed. That's it. Nothing really crazy. Just fucking around as a warlock. Yeah, I've got it on fucking normal. At 386 so-called light level, which doesn't mean jack fucking shit in this game. Kind of like gear score and WoW. Gear score was just crap. It also occurs to me that because certain questy thingies aren't going to get done, I should go ahead and remove them. Yes, I should. And that's what I'm going to do.
Lakelands were quarantined for a long time, but now it's open season. Where do you want to go?
Questicles. Antiquated, yeah. I'm going to have to do something else, like... That's not going to happen. House of Elders, yeah, I'm going to ditch that one. That's not going to happen. Siva Crisis Strikes. I'll see about that. POE. Nope, that's not going to happen. Not anytime soon. POE. Use the Iron Battle Axe or powerful enemy weapons to decimate hostile threats. Yeah, I'm gonna track that one. Just defeat Fallen. That's easy. Noble Deeds. In the Plague Lands. Okay, do patrols. Kill patrols, assassination patrols, quarantine patrols. Patrol, patrol, patrols. Patrols, patrols, patrols. Petroleum patrols. Challenge of Elders. Maybe later. Archon Forge Victories. I'll keep that for later. Crucible Precision Spree Kills. For the Imprecation. Wrath of the Machine. That's not gonna happen just not yet. No, fuck no. Mission tracking. Look, you stop farting on me. Ate a grenade. Fuck yeah, it's a place of ease. Dude looks like he's a titan. We're both going around fucking slaughtering the hell out of these assholes. Fuck yeah! Get the mission.
The Plague Lands are overrun with Fallen and Hive. Thin the herd, so you and other Guardians have some breathing room.
Kill M&Ms. I shall M&Ms the kills. Okay, I'm gonna go this way. Oh, yes. swing at one of you, but oh yes. Stop zipping around. Crazy, but look, stop it, okay? Just sit, lay down. Sit, lay, you know, whatever. Don't get back up, okay? You're way too rambunctious, Funky. I have no idea where I'm going, but I'm going there in a hurry. Oh, it's a fucking office room. Great, I've always wanted to work in a cubicle. No, totally not. I believe this is where I came from. So that is where I came from, and this is where I went. Dude, what the fuck is this? Get up on top of these things. Not right now, no. I need to jump from a higher elevation. Oh, fuck the hell yeah. I'm on top of half the world. I don't care for that soft kill boundary up there. I don't believe it's necessary in that area. Oh.
Okay, tower's up.
I don't know what I started, but I started a thing. I may regret it. In the form of my character dying. Look, you're gonna stop moving when that grenade kills you. Cause I knew it was gonna happen. See, you can fly sideways, but I can fly upright. Look, you gotta stop shooting at me, man. It's just not working out. See, because I've already killed you? Oh, yeah. This is how I do it. I certainly did that thing. What else is over here to kill? Apparently not much. That actually was nice. Aw, dang it, I wanted to get on top of that claw-looking thing. Come on, come on, I can do it! Yes! I'm up here! It's not as climactic as I would hope it would be. you. And I was shallow by about 5 meters. Okay, I promise you I won't be shallow with this. Some of this night? Come on, come and get it, night. Oh, fucking thralls. Stop spinning around. You're not cool. You're just dead. Perfect timing. Listen up here, Knight. You can come down from there, or I can come up to there. Either way, you're gonna die. And that should get you. No. Now what's through here? I wonder. Honestly. Hey Thrall, I'm down here now. Hey Thrall, I'm up here now. Hey Thrall, I'm over here now. Can't get me, can ya? Hey, Thrall! I'm up here now! Hey, yeah, I decided to change my mind. I'm over here now. Oh, wait. I'm back up here. Ah, tough luck. I decided to jump down. Come on, I know you can reach me. Just kidding, no you can't. Is there a box that I can open? A chest with goodies in it in here? Is there anything else back here at all? Well, he's dead now, Dave. He's dead, Dave. Everyone is dead, Dave. Hold on a second. Are you trying to tell me everyone's dead? Cool, never should have let him out in the first place. Why the fuck is this pipe even here? Pipe! What the fuck is your function? No. Let me back onto the pipe. I don't know why, but I must be on this pipe for some reason that eludes even my logic. I don't understand the pipe. Also, don't understand this row. Come on, let me through. I know you can do it. Listen, you. There's something on the other side of this grate, and I want to see it. There's these two ball-shaped things on the other side of this grate. This grate is taunting and teasing me. I know it. Okay, well that area is mostly cleared. I believe. Yes, it is. I remember now. It's been a while since I've been through this area. Quite some time, too. I'm just totally just enjoying the run. Like, I don't need to go fast on a scooty bike. Don't need to. I'm just enjoying the fucking jog. Get down from there. You're gonna break your neck. Or, you know, never mind, I shot your head off. Whoops. They can't listen when you do that. Okay. Walking speed. Running speed. Running speed is a little bit slower than it should be, honestly. It's only like 0.25 times faster than walking. Archon's Keep. That's a nice sounding name. It appears as though someone is, yep, someone is shooting at me. Oh yeah. Chest I can. Fuck yeah. Spunk metal. If I fly through this little stream of lava, is it gonna hurt me? Yes, yes it is. Game. If you want to talk to me, man, you gotta talk to me. There was a thing over here. I don't remember where, but I remember it was out this way. I think it was a little cave-ish area with a thingy in it. Obscure about this formation of SIVA cluster. Ah, yes, here it is, the cave.
Hey, fuck yeah, I'm gonna walk in here.
Okay, assholes, come at me, bro. Cereal. Okay, now I have to run back. With an axe that's slowly burning out. Wait, what was that? I swear I saw a screen prompt. Nope, it was just that over there, that person. My anemones. Before this axe of despairingly runs out. You look like a good group. Would you like to be axed some things? Apparently you would. There's the spunk. Can't survive point blank. Fuck you, bomb. Maybe if you were a boss. Oh, yeah. Old-fashioned way it is. Oh, there's four of you there. Enjoy the grenade, eh? Get out of my face, you. Stop shooting at me over there.
Looks like another Warsat broke orbit. You see that?
Missed all but one of those shots. Ow. That blew up in my face. Hey, assholes. Fuck off. Look. Eat that. Either way, you're dead now. Might as well do this.
Get me close. I'll establish a link.
Deploy ghost. It's actually HAL 9000, but whatever. Whatever you want to be called, little dude. Gonna be just gonna be grenades for fucking weeks. Stop shooting at me. I don't care for it. Fuck off.
Data mapped and stored.
Now, by we, I mean me and the other two that were there right alongside me. There we go. Oh, a chest. Fuck yeah. Hello, Hal. Thanks for guarding this chest for me. You're welcome, Dave. I told you, my name's not Dave! Complete missions. What's this mission?
We're still working on a full mapping of the plague lands. Take a look at these coordinates near your location.
Run around.
What you see.
Run around doing what? Tanker surveyed. You over? Yes, I fucking can. Okay, that's what I'm supposed to do. Up there. Get up there. I'm gonna go this way. Last time I looked and did this, this way was the smooth walking way. Ooh. most certainly can. Also, could have ran up here.
Ready to head out when you want.
Well, I just now noticed that after so long of having and playing this game. Well, that's just dandy. Learn something new every day. Mario, you ruined my Mario stomp. Fuck you. Stop going in circles. Like it. Get the mish. And
the Splicers treat SIVA like a holy relic. They worship it. Hit the active ritual site and eliminate their machine priest.
Spicy priest slang.
You've got aggressive fallen.
Yeah, priest, survive that. The fuck you, bomb to the face. Fallen onslaught. I agree. Ah, this looks like a heroic deed. Fuck yeah. Relic! 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 Oh shit. Ow, fuck. Goddamn exploder shanks. Think I got a little zealous with the relic. Fuck you, bomb!
How to send the Splicers into a blind rage. Step one, disrupt their rituals. Step two, see step one.
Wait, what was step one? Look, the only thing I know right now is fuck you, bomb saves my life. Actually, is nice to play this game again. Mostly because I enjoy just fucking around as a warlock. You know what, just for the sake of hilarity, and because the character's species, subclass, whatever is called Awoken, I'm gonna call this character my Woke-lock. Just for fucking satire, parody, comedy, whatever. Because it's funny. Okay, what did I complete, and what can I do now? Oh, yeah. Use the iron butt axe or powerful enemy weapons to decimate hostile threats. I've been doing that! Yeah, I don't think that's gonna happen. 9 rapid enemy kills. Yeah. Oh, what do I have that can be upgraded? Oh yes. Oh yes indeed. Intellect or discipline? Scout rifle or fusion rifle? It's gonna be scout. Solar void. Oh yeah, it's definitely gonna be void. Three defense. Are you fucking joking? Relic iron, glimmer when killing taken. Glimmer when killing Cabal. Spirit blooms. Relic iron. Why can't I get one shell that just gives me extra glimmer when killing anything and detects nearby anything? Or is that reserved exclusively for the hunter? Axion Bolt gains additional Sheiker. That's Fusion Grenade. Solar. This is Solar. And this is Solar / Void. Effect that increases the rewards from the raid encounter you complete in a weekly featured raid. What? What do I want to do here? Oh yeah, that's where I've got that thing tracked. Yeah, I don't want to do that just this moment. What I want to do is bugger off right over here. And then I'll be back in just a moment.
Acknowledging confirmation of bounty. authorized to transmit and receive bounties from the tower. Checking for available bounties now. Dispatched by the Vanguard.
Oh yeah, that I did put that skin on that color palette, whatever the fuck it's called. Did I already do a thing for you?
More challenges ahead, Lord Guardian. Remember, the Cryptarchs appreciate your help. You've seen more years than most of us. Let it aid in our mutual interests.
Helmet.
There's a reason I've held on to that for so long. I do hope it serves your needs.
Okay, I actually need a new pair of boots. I remember that.
I'll be here when you return.
.386, .385, .385. Yeah, no, just, come on, stop giving me junk. 385, 387, 390, 389. Yeah, come on, this pulse rifle is junk. Okay, these are absolute fucking junk. Solar grenades generate extra orb. Void grenades generate extra orb. Yeah, that's junk. Arc melees. No, I want to go with arc grenades for my next artifact. Okay. I'm locking these so that I don't fuck up like I did last time. And while I was talking with somebody, I inadvertently erased a pair of my boots. 385. Yeah, why the fuck is this level 39 and not 390? Fusion rifle, arc double kill, 70. Okay, Azoth Bend 1. Yeah, can I infuse that? No, I cannot. It's bullshit. Defense has to be higher. Can't infuse it and gain the intellect and strength boost off of it too. That would have been nice. Okay, fuck that one. fusion rifle, arc double kill, fusion rifle, void double kill, sniper rifle, solar double kill. Fusion rifle. It's always going to be increased agility. And that is my solar. 79, 53, and this 77 to 71. Yeah, that's useless. Fusion rifle. I don't even use fusion rifles most of the time. I want to put that on sniping rifles, so fucking void and, you know, wait for another pair of boots. For now, that's gonna be locked. Auto rifle and solar. Yeah, that's getting locked. That, for now, that's getting locked. That's getting locked for now. Energy on, grenade energy on melee. Auto rifles. Scout rifles and melee. Melee attack speed, reload speed for scout rifles. Is there anything different on that? Discipline, strength, melee attack speed, melee energy on grenade hits, scout rifle. I really don't want scout rifle. I want auto rifle and sniper rifle. So that temporary flow is gonna get put into my bind caster. Throw distance. Okay. Up to a base level of 387. Well, close to 387. Okay. Immediate health, melee, grenade, regen, and activating your super. Bonus grenade energy on orb pickup. Okay, this is good for solar. Since I'm gonna switch that over to solar. Okay. Dot. Okay. reduces cooldowns for all nearby. Yeah, Fireborn is useless to me. Killing an enemy with Scorch generates an orb. Ignite damage from all sources. I think that was... Yeah, I think that subclass setup, I think that was for me to just randomly generate orbs like a mother bitch.
Good to see you, Warlock.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Archon Forge victory's not gonna happen just yet.
You need anything? I'm here.
Feels good. Stretchy, stretchy. Raid featured. Mm-hmm. No competitive multiplayer. No. Heroic Light Switch Specialist. Light Switch. I'm only at 387. God damn it. Mission playlist. Okay. Why the fuck not? Okay. Special weapon damage is favored. Minions of darkness deal more damn oblige. Enemies are in greater numbers and are more aggressive. Very nice. Let's see if I can die as many times as possible. I don't really mean that. Just saying it for the shits and gigs. Error code urchin. Fuck you. Don't you dare give me the shit error code, okay? I know I have the full fucking game. Look, you. Stop telling me that I don't have access to this. I need the thingy for that. requirements, not yet. Requirements not met. What the hell? Requirements not met. What the fuck? What? Why are you telling me requirements not met? Huh? Why are you doing this? Why are you lying to my face? Video game, what are you doing? You're lying to my face, man.
Story for you. Remember that Centurion Oryx took right after you landed on the Dreadnought? Then the Centurion and the Tegan Ogre tried to stop you from killing the king? Didn't work. So the Centurion's Bond brothers are pretty angry they lost their commander. They're leading a team to remember the Dreadnought's core. Core goes, most
these assholes
goes
that attack you in, sure a, in their terrible twosies. If I'm alone, I'm just gonna go until I die, or until I meet the bosses, in which case I know I'm gonna die several times. Over and over and over and over and over and over and over again.
A tank? Why would you bring a tank to space?
Because it's fun. Tanks are fun. Goliath tank, Goliath down, you're tired. Shit! I thought I was in the fucking bubble before it hit me. Why are you running me out of the bubble? What the fuck, dude?
Was a present from the brothers. We need to find them. Let's check the bridge.
I heard Ikora say once that the Cabal have 6 words for advance and none for retreat. I'm really not one for fancy speeches, so when you find them, shoot them.
Yes, shoot them.
Taken and Cabal fighting for the bridge.
Listen, you want to
wherever the borders are, they aren't here.
I am walking through you right now. Extra orbs over here. No.
So,
okay,
the Bond brothers may not even know the Primus was taken. This whole thing could be a power play to get their dead commander back. That's the hold the Empire gets on these soldiers, Guardian. Loyalty beyond death.
Someone followed. You're exotic. Okay, cool. Thanks.
I didn't think they would leave the core intact. Oh, bombs. It's covered in
this
bombs.
This is gonna be fun. Okay.
There are munitions hooked up to each structural weakness on the core.
This is gonna be hilarious. Kill
the brothers are here. Take them out.
The big bros. Motherfucker. Can't shoot through that bubble, man. I can hit him while he's clipping through the outer shell. I fucking hate those flanks of shields, man. Fuck you and your shield. I don't care. Your shield is fucking overpowered, you phalanx. Okay, super. I'm gonna save that for the boss. When it comes back out. Hey, look at that. His health is down halfway. His health is down a lot of the way. Eat that, Centurion. Take that, whoever you were. Ah, shit! God damn it. Yes, that was misadventure. The boss totally didn't ram me into the fucking wall, killing me instantly. Dude. No, Valis, no. What did I tell you about the bubble? I said no. I've become a badass of Grenader.
I mostly keep doing this Vanguard thing for the perks and bragging rights, but I guess it's nice to keep
skeleton
the system
key.
From exploding too.
I have not a skeleton key. I be boned. Total boned. Fucking skeleton key. Fuck you and your skeleton key. How do I get a skeleton key? I don't even remember. Light level 400. Light level 390. Fuck yeah. This next one, I'm just gonna switch back to my void. Encryptogram. Fuck yeah. Okay. Solar.
Some creatures of the Hive strain against the will of Oryx. Alakul, the Darkblade, is one such. Long ago, he fomented rebellion against the king and attempted to take his mantle.
I wished I could
failed,
equip multiple
and now
motherfucking
mercy
exotics at
of
once.
The Hive. Given the chance, the Darkblade will step
that would
in
be
and
just
take
so
Oryx's
helpful.
Crown. We must not allow another prince to rise.
The Darkblade suffers his judgment in the depths of a Hive prison. I am feeding an energy marker to your ghost. It will lead you to his cell.
Yes. Gotta at least try and get a little super energy built up before we reach this area. I died once that I remember in that last one. I expected to die at least three times. Dude, you're going way too far up ahead, way too quick. And I'm fucked. Killed by the architects. That guy is going way too far ahead, way too fucking quickly. That is not teamwork. That's solo YOLO shit. Thanks, Overlord. The other dude's fucking YOLOing his ass through the fucking whole fucking thing.
It's a powerful incantation. Hive runes hold the far door shut.
My scan says the runes draw energy from those towers. If you get me over there, I can hack them to open the door.
That other dude just fucking yellowed through the whole damn thing. He didn't even wait. That is not too hurt. The hell is this pup? Okay, that's some latency there, isn't it?
The spell is getting weaker. Let's get to the other battery.
Why did you go down? Your light level's higher than mine. Your defense and everything's higher than mine. Even though light level's shit, it's a base level measurement. Your averages are higher than mine. Why did you go down? The fuck? Trigger. Thank you.
Hmm.
Oh yeah, I'm definitely gonna make this one. I need to wait for a group before I know for long. Fuck Bob! Not three, Luke. Ah, your boof shields don't work through this bubble shield, dickheads.
Track. Alakul's energy marker is getting stronger.
Find the dark blade. Finish this.
Somebody's gonna bake them open. No! I was not supposed to be that stupid! Something came out of nowhere, I didn't even see it. Dude, you fucking bolted, man. Dude, Thug, stop fucking bolting through this shit. You have a team. You're there to work together with your teammates, for fuck's sake, man.
Then you do not know what you face. The Dark Blade is formidable. And left unchecked, a worthy successor to lead the Hive. Dawn has not come. It hasn't been dark
loading
enough
lag?
Yet.
That's very encouraging.
Okay.
Nothing left now.
And you're just YOLOing it. You're not even waiting for everybody to get ready. Jesus fucking shit's in the toilet.
The Dark Blade. I sense him.
At least let your fucking shit charge the fuck up, man. Big Bang is, but I like the sound of that. Dude, don't stand right in front of me, please. Fuck you, cursed thrall. And he yeets out of here. He just decides, no, I don't think I shall enjoy any of your cookies. Yeet. Did I hit anything? I think I did. Okay, ally, cool. Fuck off, man. I don't want none of you. Someone outside of the bubble. Okay. The bubble blocking fucking bullets and shit is annoying. Boom, bitch. Told you, we don't want none of you.
His dark soul goes screaming into the pit between the stars. The pretender to the crown is dead. Know this, Guardian. Alakul was there when we went down into the pit. What you have done...
Okay, good for you.
You have done in
you went into
names.
The pit.
Toland. Simon.
Require skeleton, K.
Omar,
motherfuck.
Ariana 3. Vel Tarlo.
God damn. Look, game, you're supposed to give us rewards, okay? That's the way it fucking works. Set the destination. Yes. Yes, I shall set the destination. Requirements not met. Okay, I'm gonna find out what this requirement's not yielding is, and I'll get back to you. All of viewing stuff that I'm doing. Yes. Next on. Say night, Gracie.